Hello everyone, welcome to this new video of GeoGuessr. So today we are going to do the Emperor's Cup and it is the final game because as you have seen, I didn't pass the first round, so I didn't make new videos from it. But I said that I will do a video for the final to play it and to show you the result of the cup. So the final is opposing Radox versus Nighty. So Nighty is always at the top in this game, and Radox made it because he is a regular player on Japanese maps, so probably he knows many things that many people doesn't know. I don't know. And we also have a bronze medal match, which was for the third and the fourth player, Dan Freckleton and Anodyner. I'm not going to play this one. I will just play this one, which is the gold medal match. I will show you the result after. You will already see the result for this match when I will finish the challenge, and then I will show you the other result. So the game is there. I have no idea what is the rules. What are the rules? 2 minutes, 5 minutes, and we can move. Okay. Ah yes, and it is in Kyoto. So it's only in a town, Kyoto town. It's going to be very hard, because I have no idea about Kyoto. Even Tokyo is hard for me. So I don't expect to get a very good score there. I just play it for the fun. Let's see if I can beat one of those players. But Nighty is very good and Radox is very good too in Japan. So yeah, it's going to be hard. Let's try to stay in major roads for now. I don't need to go in small streets. I have no idea what are the city limits, so I can guess outside of it by mistake. Okay, I have a road number 24 there, so we are on it. What is this? Tutsui Higashimachi. I don't know if that is on the map. Yeah, the road is going through the city. There we have some subway. Is it above or underground? I don't know. I can also check some traffic light there. They have no, they have names. Which we can see on the map. It may be too long to see. Oh wait, we have a railroad there. Okay, and the road is not going straight. It's a curve. So I can find it maybe. Not there because the railroad is following the road, and then we are going outside of the city. So maybe there, because there is a railroad, but it is in the middle. Ah, okay, there it is on the side. But the road is going away. I'm not even sure. I'm still in the 24 there. It is not the 24. Where is the 24 then? Because it goes there, and then I don't see the 24 going. There it is. It is a 367. Where is the 24? Maybe it goes on the left. No, maybe the right. That's the right one. Nope. I don't know. Let's see if I can find another big street that could have some number. That would be better because it can be very long to find where we are on the 24. And I'm sure 24 keeps going because low numbers are usually going far away. They don't stop on a town like that. Maybe they stop in big towns, I don't know. Ah, good clue there. Okay, road 7 and 188. I just need to find that. And we are on 24. 24 is there, I think. No. Ah, okay, it's there. Okay, 2 minutes left. I think I can find maybe not the good street, but at least the good area. That would be already good. 24 is there. 7 and 188. Where is it? Almost. But then we are reaching this one. I could just check if I see those somewhere. Especially the 7. I don't see that. Huh? I have no idea where it is. And like I said, I don't know the city limits, so maybe it's more outside. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm already too far away. I don't see any 24 going north. That's strange. So it looks like the 24 is stopping there, but I don't see 7 or 188 crossing it. Or do I need to zoom a lot? Now what is behind? Because we have more stuff there. Okay, we have some expressway. Dainik something on KJ, I don't know. KJ bypass is there. It was more north. So where are the roads I saw? Maybe there. Yeah, you see, you can see numbers, but. Okay, this one was there, 7. And you need to zoom a lot. And 188, I guess, is there. Not even sure, there is no number on this one. A loop. Yep, I don't even know where is the 188 on the map. When I know where it is. So. No, I wasn't there, it was too far away. I think I was there. And it was not a highway there, but a river. So you can see already at the first round I am out. I couldn't have won this one clearly. Whoa, we're not in the town there. Interesting. So how big is this town? Because we are not in a town. We could be there, I guess. Some mountains there. Okay. So this is in Kyoto. Fine. Why not? Did we just make a loop? I think we made a loop like that. And we have a river or whatever it is there. Maybe a lake. I saw water. Full Japanese. Let's see if I see some water. It could be that. I'm not sure, au-dessus is another town, so I don't know. There we have mountains, and on the east we have these. But I don't see a lake or a river there. Okay, let's keep going there. Yeah, not easy, hein, because I can't move. Because I have no idea where the lim the town stops, so I should have checked that before. But even with that, I would have forgotten the limits already. I'm so bad for this. Yeah, we are very far away in the mountains. What is this? It's hard to believe we are in Kyoto. I have no idea how to find that. Let's see. It's full Japanese. Let's go downhill. Ah, finally something. So 162. Let's check somewhere in this mountain. 162, not there. Ah, it's there. What is this road? Why is the road that road orange like that? Because I think I am there for now. Thanks, Obama. Where is Obama? Where are you, Obama? I need to see you. Oh, wait. 88 km, it's very far away. Obama is there, yes. I think we start somewhere in this road. And I need to find where we start on it. And where is the lake? That is the lake I saw? Probably, yeah. Yes, there is a loop. You see the loop there? So I went south. Maybe there. And I need to find the loop. I think it is there. Ah, yes. I got it. Ah, we could be somewhere close. Maybe there. I don't know what is north west. Let's see. I just move a bit just to see. So we had a curve on the left and on the right. Ah, stupid glitch. Of course, it put us backward to be sure we go in the wrong direction after. I saw a number there. Oh, I don't care about it. We have some parking, car park. I think that's there. Ouais, we should be there because the curves are very close together. Yeah, I think we start there. Let's see if I can get 5,000 because I have no idea how many meters we can have before losing a point. So we should be, I think we should be like that. Let's see. No, for 5 meters is not enough to get a perfect. We lose already 5 points. Oh yeah, that's insane. That's just stupid because it's not possible to get very close on Google Maps except with some luck sometimes. This one was a correctly placed on the road at least. But sometimes it's already 5 meters off the road, so you can't get 5,000 points. Mostly on city maps. This is why I think we need to get 5,000 when we get at least 10 meters close or something like that. That will fix the impossible round in towns. Oh, road one, that's nice. So road one is there, and we are on 202, crossing the one. Where is the one? That's nine. Okay, it goes there. It goes north south, so we should be somewhere, maybe there. I just need to find this one. We have some road there that could be something like that. Of course, it's only in Japanese on this one. What is this? They love to make loops. I don't see. Ah, we can see the Japanese name. Maybe we can find it. This one especially because I don't see the name. It's not this one. Ah, wait, I found the road. Okay, so I am west of this. If I go back to start, I start close to. What is this there? We have a small street going in some warehouse or garage, I don't know. So I went north and I have to find. Oh wait, there is a river on the left. Yeah, the road is there. So if I go there, I should find a river. Here we go. A river is there. So we start on this one, and you can see the small road there. So we are a bit north of it. And what is this? I want to see. I guess it's somewhat something small under like that. I guess it is this thing. We are probably in front of it. On the other side, we have some houses. Do you know if this one is there because of the roof? Well, let's go there. 3 meters, still losing 1 point, 3 points. I'm doing good for this one because the current leader is losing too much points. But he got the first round correctly, so one round is enough to lose everything there. That's the hard thing in city maps. Okay, let's see this road. This road looks nice. Let's follow it. Okay, what is this? High road. We have many ro high roads for the for on the map, so I'm not sure I can find a good one. I need to go to get something else. American pizza, nice. We have street names, but good luck finding street in a big town like that. No way I will find it. I need to find some numbers. That's the only way I can find where I am in the town in Japan. Or maybe using the station there. Thank you, Omiya Station. But what is this, subway or something like a big railroad? Because we have some big station there. We can see the station on the map, huh, if you zoom enough. But I don't know where is Thank you, Omiya. So let's see. I see Omiya there. So I guess we are there. Karaoke, Côte d'Azur. Yeah, I think we are there. Huh? Let's see the name of this. Of this crossing there. Sijo Omiya. Yeah, that's the same name there. You can see the kanjis. They are the same. So no. I went from this one, I think. I hope I'm right. So I was probably somewhere there. Or maybe did I cross this traffic light? Let's see. I went there. Then I went there, I think. Not sure. Shijodori, Omanedori. Do we see? Yes, we see the names of the streets, so maybe I can find Shijo. Shijo is a big one. Yeah, this one is only in Japanese, but it's not the same. On this one, I think it is. Huh? I think we are on this one for now. So let's see, Omiya. Okay, I need to find now this one. It would be better if I can see. Yes, like that. Not this one. It could be some small street there. I don't see names on the small streets. Sometimes it's in English. If we could see all the names in English, that would be nice. Yeah. You know what? Let's move toward the station and see. Oh, wait. We have a traffic light. We can find the name there. Okay, it's there. So we are. Wait. That's not the same name. What is this? I think we start on this one, but that is exactly the same. Yes. So we are on it. But the street is not fitting. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever, I see Oasis there, so we are there, and I think we start in front of it, no? No, we start back, in back, so we are close, yeah, you can see the street there, the small one. We start in front of this house, and it's, we can even see that small thing on the map. Okay, let's go. 1 meter, still losing 1 point. That's just insane. And look at this, I do very much better than 90 on this one because I know 90 they won, huh? But I lost too much point on this first one. That's very very interesting to see that I am very precise on a lot of rounds, but just losing one round a lot is enough to make me lose. If I was still in the competition, of course. Si Joe, Dory, wait, it wasn't that the same street? Omiya. It is the same. Yes, it is the same. So I found the same street the back, but I need to find. Looks like we are there. Because we have mountains there. And we have a lot of shrines. I think we start there. Close to it. And let's see the other street. Where is the name? Where is the name? There. Anamikoji. There. We are there. Okay, and now we start in some very small street. Okay. I guess we are not finding some street names there. So let's go. I need to count the street. I go south, and I have one street on the on this side, which is going to be r right on the map. Another street on the right on the map. A street on the left. Street on the right. Did I went there? Because I don't remember this. I think I went north. Let's go back to start. Is that? No, it's not a start. Please go back to start. There we go. So I'm sure I went there. Ah, okay. I went north, and I have already the good street. So we start there. And you can see that I have the road on the right, left, right, left, and I have the end of the street there. So it's good. And we start. Ah, we can see the Google. Ah, it's an actual Google car this time. Because a lot of pictures in Japan are taken with a gray car or white car without the Google stickers. So we start between this small street there and the main street there. Second house, like that. More in on the left. We don't see the small gap there, so let's see. 2 meters, 4. Yeah, no 5,000 points on this one, but it's very hard. I don't know how many meters we can get. It's not even 1 meter, I guess. It's a matter of centimeters there. Yeah, we have a lot of shrines there. I don't know what is this park, and then we have the mountain. Okay. So I found all the place except the first one. I did bet Redox on this one. And I could have beat 90 if it wasn't for the first round. Yeah. So if I was still in the competition, I would have been second of the league, I guess. But I would have to eliminate Redox before. And it can be very good because the other maps weren't only towns, and it was the full country. And it can change a lot. But still pretty good. You can see I found all the round except the first one. And I was very close every time. 90 wasn't very close every time, except the last one. And the third one as well. But it was still in the good area. And Redox, what did you do? You lost. Oh, you got. Yeah, you can see less than 1 meter, he's still losing a point there. So you need to be more than 80 centimeters away. No, less than 80 centimeters away to get the 5000, which is just impossible. Except with some luck. So yes, he did like me. If he didn't find around, it was the second one in the mountain. Yeah, I was surprised to find the good place, no? But that lake plus that thing there was enough to find where we are. But of course, you need to find before another street, another road like this one. And going south, well, it was north first, but then south wasn't better. This was a good way. But Redox found it because he found the road 162. He guessed on it. So I think he went on this way too. I don't know for 90. But yep, I managed to find this one when they didn't. This one wasn't hard because of the mountain we can see. And it was the same street. Huh? The Shijo Dori. Dori street, I think, in Japanese. Only this one was bad for me. Okay, so that is the end of the Emperor's Cup. So 90 won, obviously. And you can see there the result. Radox is now the second of the league, which is pretty good because Japan is not easy. As you can see, I was eliminated at the first round. And there you can see the complete result of the cup. So yeah, you can see there I lost about something around 60 points against Sopotik. And then so every time the matchups are randomized, and so it's not for example Jifishi and Freckles won this one and 80 won this one. It wasn't 80 versus Freckles there. But it was Frickens against Polska, so it was random. That's a special way to do this, but why not? And you can see, so Radox was against Anodyner, and 90 was against the Frickers there. 90 won, and Radox won. There, Polska lost. Joseph and Michael lost. There, it was what? Anodyner won, okay, and this one. Only 2 points there. It was very close. And 80 won because John Smith didn't play. And last, Rodox won against Anodyner. And 90 again wins again with Freckles. So I don't know who won between Anodyner and Dame Freckles, though. I have no idea. Maybe I can see the result. On this, I just want to not see the point, so I will hide with my hand. You can see it. Where is it? It's not this one. Okay, we still don't know because he only Anodyner played. So I can't tell you who is the third and the fourth player for now. It will going to be one of those, of course, but I don't know. So yeah, that's the end of this cup. Yeah, I was a bit sad to be eliminated at the first round because I wanted to play this one. I have still all the challenge to play. I played some already. And you can see, because I didn't show you, the first round was the Japanese map, the official one on Geoguessr. The second one was only in the cities. It's a custom map. The third round is only the countryside, so there is no city. It was far away. It can be tricky sometimes there. And the final was Kyoto and Tokyo for the bronze match. So it's the final were in the towns only, big towns. Okay, so that's all for this challenge, for this cup already. So I hope this video was enjoyable for you. Some news from the subreddit: we have some new challenge coming, new tournaments. There is a New York mini tournament. I didn't make videos of it, and I'm already out anyway. I have this one to do, the World Cup of Geoguessr tournament. I will make some videos, so I'm going to play this one right after this video. So I will upload it after, and I think we have another one. Where it is? I don't know where it is. Maybe it's more behind. Yeah, I don't know, but there is another challenge, another tournament incoming. This one, the Mountain Tournament, on March 1st, made by Costar, see me on Jagasser. So this one, I will make some videos as well. It's just going to be a bit long. It's using my own map. It's just going to take a bit of time, and that can be a problem because in late March I'm not going to be at home. I will be in America, so I'm not sure I can play. We will see. But I will start I will do the first round anyways in video. So stay tuned on my channel. Don't forget to follow it if you want to see the other challenge. And that's all for today. So thank you for watching and see you next time.